The Camden County Prosecutor's Office celebrated the birthday of a former employee today. Josephine De Souza of Cherry Hill recently turned 101. She worked at the prosecutor's office from 1973 until 2011, when she retired at the age of 89. She has some very important words of advice for us all.
Keep active, keep clear of mind, and forgive. You know, don't hold grudges. It's no good for your health anyway.
Wow. I like all three.
I do too.
Happy birthday to Miss Josephine.